Standish said the demons are looking for something at GCT. But what could they possibly need here? Should probably call Peter and let him know what I'm doing. Actually, scratch that. He'd probably just tell me to go home and chain myself to my laptop. I'll just check things out quick and let him know what I find.
What? It's just face, dude. Some humans there.
From paper cuts to gunshot wounds, Oscorp's patented nanotechnology can increase the body's healing rate by 1,000 times. We're not just saving
Oscorp's money. Research and development team lives. Are hard at work on a radical form of battery that recharges itself from sound waves.
Asshole. Even though I clearly walked into him.
Cool.
My turn. Oh my god, that's amazing.
Well, let me take a picture. Not that it'll show anything. Recycle bins when disposing of your waste items.
Let me try.
There's no fucking way it if this was real life, there's no fucking way this many people would be around it. Whoa.
I'll take three of these right
now. It's cool they let you stand on it and it actually affects you.
Oscorp's revolutionary bioenhancer. Focus. Strengthens your body's focus. This Gaia microbe dispersal device releases specially formulated microbes into the atmosphere, and in turn, our oceans and rivers cleaner than when man first walked the earth.
Mr. Lee.
This will be easier for everyone if you remain calm and do as I say.
Police! Over here! No!
Mayor Osborne's office.
I would like to speak to Mayor Osborne.
Who's calling?
The man he is looking for.
What do you want?
I want you at Grand Central Terminal in 30 minutes. By yourself. Or there'll be more blood on your hands.
MJ, I'm on my way. Are you hurt?
No, I'm fine. Just hurry.
Going as fast as I can. What are you doing at GCT?
I'll explain later. Listen, Lee's going to release the Devil's Breath.
You've got to get out of there.
He's not going to do it until Norman Osborn gets here.
Wait, this must have been Lee's plan all along. Make Norman responsible by forcing him to release the Devil's Breath himself.
Sort of makes sense in a twisted, psychotic way.
Okay, I'm here. Coming into the terminal now. Anything I should be on the lookout for?
Looks like he's got some drones patrolling. Guess he's prepared for you.
Don't worry, I'm in the ventilation system. Can you see a safe exit point?
Why don't they just take our money?
Southwest corner.
On my way. If I get any closer, the drones will spot me.
See that tablet I'm looking at? That controls the drones.
Think you can snag it?
Yes. If you can distract them. And not get shot.
I'm ready. Tell me when.
Okay. I'm ready.
Incoming.
how they're just like, what was that? Like, you know damn well who the fuck it was. You're an idiot.
Wait!
MJ, what are you doing?
Let's all just relax. Listen, I'm a reporter. I have a direct line to Mayor Osborne. I can help make sure he arrives on time.
How?
First, let him go.
I'm moving, asshole.
They're coming. Jump over the railing.
Can't let him see me.
Job. Now let's get you out of here.
What about the devil's breath?
I'll come back for it.
No. We're partners, remember?
Can we argue later?
If we don't help those people, they could die.
So could you. I can't let that happen.
No. No, I got myself into this. I'm getting myself out.
What do you mean you got yourself into this?
I don't like this. There's too many of them.
Then let's start taking them out. Quietly. Still too close. That did it. Grab him. Take him.
Hey. Oh, he just disappeared.
See if you can break up that group.
I'm gonna try and separate them.
I need you to. Alright, fine.
Now.
Here, take him. Fucking. Not like that dude's looking, huh?
Do it.
MJ, did you know Lee would be here?
Not exactly.
What do you mean?
I thought something might happen, but not like this.
Why didn't you tell me? I thought we were partners.
Hey, partners trust each other, Peter.
What do you mean? I trust you?
Yeah, when I'm sitting at home behind a laptop.
Oh, come on.
Can we please get back to saving the city here? Take him out.
And I am good at knocking over shit. Hey, look this way.
Now.
Come on, buddy. Come this way now.
Take him.
Gotcha. Up you go.
Nigga, Jesus, I gnarly.
Gotta get past him.
I'm ready.
Ready?
Start the timer.
Keep him busy. I'll take care
of the way.
You know what you're doing?
No. That's never stopped me before. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little exclamation mark.
Okay. You'll want to detach the wires from the battery first. Trace the wires to the other end and unplug them from there.
Okay. Unplug the wires from the battery. No!
Good job. Good job, me. Fuck the first wire. God damn it. All
okay,
right.
What do you see?
I see four wires. Two blue ones, one yellow. Oh, okay. Looks like the blue is connected to the battery, and yellow to a fan. Red one has a little
this
exclamation
one?
Mark. Okay, pull the okay. First wire.
Now the second one.
What? The timer just changed to 30 seconds.
Ah, it's a collapsing circuit.
What comes next? The fan?
Yes, then the last wire.
Okay, now the red one. Got it.
You did it. Wow.
Yeah. Now let's get these people out of here. Could use a little Spidey help. You ready?
Right. I'll clear a path.
Just try to do it quietly.
Will do. Careful, or the hostages will get hurt. Step time. Sleep it off.
Damn it.
Why is Lee so hell-bent on terrorizing New York?
I got one for you. Come here.
Fisk never would have taken hostages like this. He was right. I'm starting to miss him. Literally didn't see.
Just need to take out a few more. Then it'll be safe.
Go the fuck
move.
Up. Get
hurry.
The fuck up. Jesus. Fuck. Oh, no, you don't. I didn't even know there are people over here still.
MJ, time to go.
Copy that.
Everyone, follow me!
Hey, bitches. Let me just do a few kicks. Ow, shit, head.
MJ,
okay, fuck you.
Yeah, everyone's safe.
Good job.
Hey, Peter.
Yeah?
When you're done up there, we should talk.
Yeah, we should.
But first, find me and kick his ass.
Feel bad for anyone who's on the wrong side of MJ. Wonder what side I'm on right now.
There you go.
Time. Did you know Grand Central has the largest basement in New York City? Crazy, right? I could fit half the Brooklyn Bridge down there. Ha! I agree. They sure don't make them like they used to. That's old school New York Gunther for you. Anyway, I could talk trivia all day, but I gotta stop your wingnut of a boss from destroying the city. Time to wrap this up.
Ooh. Man got hit.
Lee's escape plan is to use the train. Can't let him get away. Train platform is open. That must be where Lee is.
I gotta go, like, ultra instinct for this.
Finally.
Sorry I'm late. It's kind of my thing.
Hi. Okay.
Doing this,
paying off an old debt.
Better keep my distance for now.
Oh, that's right. Gotta do those.
He's getting tired. Time to get close and finish this.
You're sick. Let me help you, Martin. I don't want to hurt you.
There's nothing to hurt me. Not anymore.
Is not as hard as I remember it being.
No brakes?
No problem.
That was a lot harder than the last time.
That totally worked last time. Yuri, are they still doing construction on 42nd and 1st?
Street's closed for another month. Why?
Next stop, prison.